Come on down. The balcony's open too.
If you have a sticker on the bottom of your
small gift, you get an additional prize. I know, right? No fair going through all of them and just waiting for the sticker, okay? You can claim that additional prize in student life, and we'll get you your extra prize. But even more exciting than all of that is this announcement today. So, I would like to introduce our esteemed chairman of the board and member of the class of 1964, and someone you all know very well and who does a great Baby Shark dance for those who saw it last night. Can we have the loudest Wildcat roar for Chairman Ron Lefkowitz? Go Wildcat!
Twitter, Facebook, text, call your friends and let everyone know how Culver-Stockton come on stage now, if you would.
My freshman year, we had these really old seats from the old Kansas City Stadium. But now, thanks to our donors and so many other people, we have a brand new, beautiful set of bleachers for all fans, students, and alumni to come watch home games.
CSC donors have changed lives through classroom upgrades, such as new lab equipment, more whiteboards, and flat screen TVs in the Herrick Center, along with new chairs and tables. For a more personable engagement model.
I've had the fortune of going on domestic travel scholarship to Chicago to study developing nations.
As a senior, the senior class gift is our opportunity to give back to Culver, a college that has given us so much.
My name is Madison Cowell, and I am actually a legacy here. And I remember growing up, my mom always telling me about how much Culver helped her through scholarship funds. And I'm happy to report that we still do and uphold this tradition, and thank you to all the generous donors who continue to step forward.
Hi, without the donors, we would not have our CP renovations. When I was a freshman here, it was very retro-like, and now it's very inviting and open.
Awesome jerseys like this one. I've been able to participate in something that has always been a dream of mine, to participate with an esports team, and due to namely Mr. Johnson's donation, we're finally able to do that. So thank you to all of our supporters.
Wood Hall has never looked better thanks to the generous donations Culver-Stockton has received.
Changes, including the addition of the Schwann archway that you see when you enter the college.
And to date, we have raised
from them. Bob? Good afternoon. Thank you very much.
Of course, I'm Bob Stone, class of 1971, and a member of the Board of Trustees. My time here as a student gave me one of the best experiences of my life. Culver gave me a real sense of belonging that still feels that way today. It's home. This place also gave me great friends for 50 plus years, and many of them are here today. I was a marginal student. I kind of struggled at first, but 4+ years later, I put it together and I graduated. Scott's help. It was a great experience, and I think for these reasons. Living on this beautiful campus on the hill, first time away from home, living with other people besides your family, was a very interesting experience and one that I'll never forget. My fraternity, it gave me a real sense of belonging, a brotherhood that still exists with us today. The Greek system is very important to Culver-Stockton College. Plus, great faculty and staff, of course we still have that here today, but we did back then. And again, many of us treated us like family and friends. They were very close to us. And I think this is one of the beauties of a small-knit community like Culver-Stockton College. And lastly, the town of Canton, Missouri. Great people. I have to say, Canton is a real big part of the overall experience here. Culver-Stockton College is Canton, Missouri. And Canton, Missouri is Culver-Stockton College. Again, they were family and friends. And again, the beauty of a small-knit community. It's a combination of these factors that really makes this place feel like home, with a sense of belonging that never goes away. As a result, Donna and I have done well, and we feel that we should give back to let someone else enjoy the same experience that I have. My suggestion is, don't wait, do it now. We had a donor the other day, kind of salt of the earth type guy, that donated some money, and he said, "Gives while he's living, so you knows where it's going." So true, Culver-Stockton changed my life, and thank you very much.
They called me, it was for money, so if they didn't call, it didn't bother me too much.
stop by and have a chat, and he did. He brought me up to speed on all the changes that have happened at Culver-Stockton, including the tornado and all the recovery efforts, and what happened at downtown Canton, which used to be a pretty thriving area, and he told me about the bypass and all that. So it kind of piqued my interest to find out more about what's going on at Culver. Shortly after that, President Valentine called, and he was in town, and we got together, and he asked me to be a trustee. So after attending the first board meeting and talking to Chairman Leftwich, I was taken by the cohesiveness of the board and the genuine concern they had for Culver-Stockton. Everything they did really was a thought out, well thought out program. The decisions they made were the best interests of the school and the donors and the students and the staff as well. And it made me want to be part of the process, and it gave me the inspiration to build on a solid foundation that was already in place here. It also gave me the opportunity to give back to the institution and help shape me as the person I am today. I felt a new connection, appreciation, and love for the college when I realized that it had done what it had done for me and the bright future it had. While other colleges are struggling, Culver-Stockton is thriving on many fronts. The upbeat attitude, excitement, and direction from President Thompson has given us the inspiration and desire to excel and surpass all expectations. I'm proud to be part of it, and I'm also proud to be a graduate of Culver-Stockton. Thank you.
Who wants to play some lacrosse?